What's up, y'all? So I was watching Soul Food Tea and she was making seafood salad, which I make all the time, and I got a taste for it today. So I ran out and went to ShopRite, and I'm trying to do it real quick because I gotta pick my daughter up from her first day of orientation at Target. Alright, so I boiled the noodles in the microwave. That's pretty simple. Rinse it off with cold water. Have a colander somewhere, but I don't know where it is right now. And I used lobster, classic imitation lobster instead of the imitation crab. Wanted to try something different. And that's, I put some onions in there. Got some onions, shrimp, and the imitation lobster chopped up. I would have put some green peppers in there, but they weren't looking too good at the shop, right? Eggs in there. My boogie's behind the camera. He never wants to be in front of the camera. Say hi, boogie. In your voice, say hi.
Hi. Yeah.
Just trying to make this is real quick, good for summertime. Get a little egg in there, and when I found out when boiling the eggs, it's you add baking soda to the water so that eggshells peel easier. So I'm just chopping some shrimp up too. That way you get a taste of shrimp in every bite. That's what Auntie Fee used to say. I miss her. She was something else. She wanted to taste it very much. She ain't say it quite like that, but Boogie's trying to watch his show, ain't you? Relish in there. Just put however much you want in there. A little spicy mustard in there. Old Bay. Garlic powder. Not measuring anything, so everybody does it how they want to do it. A little curry powder, see what that tastes like. A little bit of sugar. Parsley, which you know doesn't really have any flavor, but it has a nice, it makes it look so pretty. Keep it on the pot. if I didn't put enough seasoning in there, which I think I did. Everybody can add their own on their own plate. I just don't want to make it too salty or too sweet. But it should be good. Probably should have made more, because that's usually how it works. It's gonna turn out real good. So I'm just gonna a little bit more Old Bay on there. Christmas colors. Parsley on there. And topping with paprika. Alright, y'all. That's pretty much it. I'm going to put this in the refrigerator for a couple hours. Then we're going to eat it tonight. Alright, bye.